most learning needs are a sort of spectrum whereby, you know, some days are worse than others, some weeks are worse than others, and some days and weeks are better than others. Make sure you've got a tight knit of, it doesn't have to be family, it can be, you know, friends there in the background to help you out. When times are particularly challenging, parenting alone can be obviously quite tough, but with the internet, there's never been an easier time to access. You know, you can Google things, you can YouTube, you can podcast things. When things have gone wrong, it's normally to do with me being overtired, the children being overtired, it's been a stressful time at work with whatever is going on, or in school for the children. So what I've learnt from any sort of major issues is take a deep breath, count to 10, walk out of the room, come back in and try and deal with things without get knee-jerk reaction of, you know, when tiredness kicks in and you're grumpy, try and put a little bit of distance in between you and the event and then come back at it. Even if it's sending the kids, you know, out of the room or up to their bedrooms for 5 minutes just to, so everybody can calm down, and then try and look at it with fresh eyes, slightly less fraught on all parts. The changes that I personally had to put into place post-adoption with my children was my timetable. So before I'd get up, go to work, come back, do all my schoolwork, and then I'd have the evenings free. Now obviously I get up, sort out the children, go to work, come back, sort out the children, bedtime, and you know, make sure that we've got the dog walked and things, and we've done something together of an evening. And then when they go to bed, then it's starting on my second job, the marking and things. So it's sort of my personal time I have to sort of manage in a different way. So it just means that bedtime for me can be significantly later than it used to be. I'm an avid reader, so before I go to bed, between that time I put the children to bed and go to bed myself, as long as I can have an hour reading, that can decompress. Could be watching your favourite film, could be a meetup, you know, having to, you know, sort out childcare, meeting up with a friend. But it's, yeah, making sure that at some point you get to do something that, you know, you can do for yourself.